Ladies and gentlemen, once again, Dan and Irene.
Thank you.